facing west or with your head toward west. In contact with the element fire, a candle, sun fire, a pyre. Take a deep breath. As we watch the sky, the trees, as we feel the wind, as we feel the fire in our breath, as we feel it touching our skin, its warmth, its love. Breathe deeply through your nose, slowly, at your own rhythm. Feeling the balance in your breath as you inhale, as you exhale. The balance of life transforming. Close your eyes slowly as you picture the trees in a forest, the heavens' blue sky, the warmth of the sun, the green and the blue enveloping as you breathe. As you let the sounds of the forest and the music takes you away, breathing and feeling love and transformation in motion, in harmony, in your chest. In your heart. The storm of change, the storm of light, rising your heart towards the sun, in union with each one who shares the love from your heart. The expansion of consciousness as it rises in cycles and spirals, as it evolves within you, all levels of consciousness, your body, your mind, your emotions. Your life. Rising as life and love returns to you in each breath, renewing yourself. The thunder, the electricity in the air, opening yourself renewing your confidence in your inner mission, the one coming from your spirit, the whisper from your soul, talking about living your life, enjoying it, being free, being able to release your attachments, to release your personality, your ideas of who you are or how you are, letting them go as old clothes falling to the ground. As all the elements around you, the air, the sun, the fire, the water, the earth, provides you with new clothes, evolve with you, ready for a new way of being, with the strength emerging from the volcanoes, from the mountains, with the voice and the music from the spirit in the waterfalls, the heavenly voice inside your chest, the voice from your heart. Feel the vibration, visualize a green heart pulsating with the light, emerald light, all over your body, all over your nerves, expanding from your chest. Rising. Expanding all around you. Into a blue heaven. A heaven that becomes you. We are the human forest. We are the trees who walk the earth to gain the experience in our life. The experience of love. Renewing our bodies. Recovering the balance that we call health. Opening our sight through our visions, our dreams, with a new mind who can solve the problems in our life, to overcome, to gain new ideas, with an open mind, who acknowledge all the living beings who shared our destiny, loving and protecting life. This is the abundance in ourselves, the abundance of a forest. We are wealthy beyond all we can need, because we have life, we have love, we have life, because that's who we are. We are in oneness with the world, with the sun, with the universe. In that oneness, we are open to our guides, to the guardians of the well-being, the guardians of humanity, the guardians of life on earth, the forces of nature. In this spiral of love, we can recognize our strength, we can recognize our power, coming from the heart. We can recognize the flow, the connection between the world outside and inside, between the universe around us and the universe within, the beauty through the sensations that we can achieve through our eyes and all our senses. We are open. Our nervous system is enlightened. We can feel. We are feeling the love from the inside coming to the outside, and the love from the outside communicating to the inside. It's a flow. A flow of love, a flow of light, a flow of life, in perfect communication. Always say what you want to say from the heart, not from the instant. From the heart, from the deep values in your heart, the deep expressions of love, of harmony, of peace, your deep desires to live yourself, manifesting your passion in the best way for you and your creation on earth. Here we are, in this beautiful, sacred place that we call Earth. From this beautiful, sacred place inside of us that we call Heart. Opening ourselves to revelations, cosmic visions, signals from the fire, from the body, opening ourselves to read in the smoky mirror, we are learning, from the book that we call Infinite. We can expand ourselves into the infinite. Amen.